Jane Says by Jane's Addiction. G major and A major. G major and A major. So when we're in that A chord, we're gonna take our pinky and we're gonna put it on the fourth fret while retaining the A major shape. We're gonna take our pinky, put it on the fourth fret of the G string, pick it and pull it off, and then the fourth fret of the D string, pick and pull it off. So all together we'd have G, D, A, pull off, G, D, A, pull off, G, D, A, pull off,